The title of our project is Kanak Smart Composting. As we all know, garbage disposal and waste management is a big problem which has been troubling the civic authorities of various municipalities and metropolitan cities. The landfills are working way beyond their capacity and they are overburdened. When we did a survey, we got to know that out of the total domestic waste generated, 50% of it is organic in nature and can be processed and decomposed quite easily. However, in spite of this knowledge and in spite of being aware of the crisis, people are not doing so. We did a survey of almost 200 people and the reasons given for not composting were no space, too much attention and time needed, and it was adversely affecting the aesthetics of a place as due to emission of foul odor or attraction of insects and flies. Moreover, people are not ready to do something purely out of a social cause. They need a certain level of incentive to be able to continue with. This was our solution, Kanak Smart Composting. The sense temperature and soil moisture readings are being taken. Those readings are sent to cloud. Processing of these readings is done through an algorithm and the points are assigned after each batch of compost. Based on those points, a leaderboard is created and the rank holders of the leaderboard get cashback reward from us. So that is our overall idea and our motto is compost and earn. So waste to wealth, quite literally. So for a family of 3 to 4 members, this is the amount of waste generated daily. And after composting, this is how the texture of the compost is. Right now it is a bit dry as this compost has been generated quite a few days ago, but this will be more moist in nature and will not emit any foul odor. So this is the ideal compost which is converted from this waste.
And it contains two sections. We have named this one section as Srujan and the other name is Srushti. So the user will fill the waste in the one bin, and until and unless it's completed by full by 75%, the user will put the waste in this. And then the composting will start. The composting will be monitored by the node MCU. Once the dustbin is filled by 75%, the composting will start and will be monitored by the node MCU. The node MCU is powered by the DC power supply, and the same will be for the other bin. And the node MCU will be sending the data of soil moisture and temperature to the fire base. And after every 2 hours, it will send a reading that is like 12 readings per day. And we have this inlet which will act as inlet and outlet both. So we'll be collecting the all compost in this tray for soil moisture sensor and temperature readings. We are also having the air vents on this side which will provide the air ventilations. And this right now it's two-way ventilation, but we are planning to install a one-way ventilation so that the odor will not come outside, only the fresh air will come inside. And this is the HDPE, that's high density polythene. So its melting point is really high. As we are using a Berkeley's hot composting method, so the temperature will not be a factor.
So we have already seen all the demonstration of the hardware as well as software. So what's the main objective of this? Normally, if the user decides to compost his biodegradable waste, what orthodox composting is, you need to search space, you need to dig peat, you have to add water, you need to ventilate it, and there is so much human attention is required. But by using this prototype or the product, minimum user attention is required, as he will be using IoT based app and daily readings will be shown to him. So the main part is this only, to minimize the human attention, and as well as it will be help in Swachh Bharat India mission as well.
Here we have two controllers and two sensors which will be monitoring the temperature and the soil moisture content of the compost. So from this controller, the two moisture and soil temperature sensors are being placed in the bin. So this is bin 1 and this is bin 2. In similar manner, here also the two sensors are placed. This is DS182B temperature sensor and this is a soil moisture sensor. This will be monitoring your temperature and soil moisture content, and accordingly those values will be sent to the fire base. And every day, by the delay of 2 hours, 12 readings will be sent, which will, and the average will be taken, and accordingly those values will, that value will be considered your day's, that day value, and accordingly it will be sent to the app. and to the fireplace. So we'll see the next part.
So other than the hardware, this is the software that we have built. So Kanag, this is our main app. The app's theme is Mist, Compost and Earn. So these are some of the starting pages so that the user will get acquainted about how to use the app. These are some of the pages. We can skip through it. So here, the first of all, the user needs to sign up and create an account. Currently, we already have an account. So this is the home page of the app. Whatever the bins we have seen, Srujan and Srushti, these two bins will be controlled by this app. Once the user once the bin is full, the user just has to press the start composting button. As soon as he presses the start composting button, you can see the status on. When this happens, whatever the values that the temperature and sensors are reading, that will be sent to our Firebase app. So this is the main function. This is the page, points page, where the user will be able to see these daily readings, bin 1 and bin 2. So we will get an idea about how is the composting process going on. So this is a soil moisture and temperature readings for bin 1 as well as bin 2. These are his daily readings. And once the composting is, once he feels that the compost is almost ready or by seeing the readings, so the user will press the end composting button. So at that particular instant, the readings will be stopped storing into the database. Now, as soon as he presses, the points will be calculated according to an algorithm. And through the algorithm, we have planned to make a leaderboard of users. So to create a competitive environment amongst the users. Why we are creating this? Because our main aim is not just to compost, but to give reward points also to the users. So as leader, you can see here, rank and as well as your points, and through these points certain cashback or rewards will be given. Apart from this, we have a user manual from which you can download so that user will get to know how to use this entire bin. And here you can see the profile of him. So this is of the entire app functions.